Region Field, Blazer fans knew they were watching something special. Joe would send Conference USA senior game and season rushing records by quarterback, win the 2009 Conference USA Player of the Year award, and become the first quarterback in NCAA history to pass for 2,000.